Wow, 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 Minister Robert. That was powerful. Not your first session in this 167 Hours of Praise season 4. Neither your first time here at the King's Palace. What has the experience been like?
Awesome. Beautiful. I mean, no word can describe the experience you have in God's presence. I mean, it's just, it lifts your soul. I mean, you lift God up. It draws you near to himself. And that's what the Bible says. So, I mean, it's been wonderful. I enjoyed every bit of it. I'm still enjoying it right now. Yeah.
What do you have to say to people watching at home? We have millions of people watching. And, you know, some people can be here and they don't want to come. Or some people actually are watching online. Or some people don't even know about this program. What do you have to say to people like that?
Okay, so this is what I'll say. There's nothing like the presence of Jesus. I mean, it's understandable if you can't be here in person. If you can, please make that sacrifice. But wherever you may be, just tune in. Let the worship, let the presence of God be right there where you are. I mean, there's no distance in the realm of the spirit. And whatever God is doing in here, you can do in your home. You can do in your office as well. So, I mean, this is where to be. And if you can make it, please do make it.
Yeah. Finally, how do you prepare for a program like this? Back to back to back, 1 hour, then 1 hour. How do you prepare for a program like this?
Well, like I always like to say, you can't give what you don't have. What we come here to do, by God's grace, is simply a public show of what we do in the secret place. So the only difference is just that you're doing it publicly. So if you don't worship God in your secret place, it might be tough to be out here in the public. So you may need to dot some I's and cross some T's in preparing, but at least you must be a worshiper. As a person,
it's got to be a lifestyle.
Has to be like awesome, exactly. Awesome. Has to be a lifestyle.
Yeah. Awesome, awesome. You've heard it all from Minister Robert. He's been a blessing to us. He's no stranger here to the King's Palace. Please, please make your way down here to 5371 East Street, East Fifth Street, Katy, Texas 77493, or join us on all our social media platforms: YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and all the likes of it. God bless you so much. We're looking forward to seeing you online or here in person. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.